listen up, gather round. We're about to throw a sunglasses kids party, alright? SK, I need you to pop that cassette tape in the boombox, let's go! First things first, 80s baby. Had to make a track about 80s ladies. Spandex, silk shirts, big perms, short skirts. First girl, hot BB, stop it. Full house, Lori Loughlin. Then Elizabeth Shue. Karate Kid 1, not Karate Kid 2. Y'all already know who used to drive me crazy. Hair go big like top down Mercedes. Yo, I missed one, hold up, wait. Ain't nobody finer than Phoebe Cates. Kathy, Cindy, Brinkley too. I stay stuck like super glue. I love MC Light and Lisa Bonet. Michelle Pfeiffer, the many to name, yo! Better bass, better cars too. Better tunes, better rooms, better cartoons. PG-13 movies still showed lots of boobies. Man, what's better than that? Nothing actual fact. In the 80s, MJ still looked black. Used to stay up real late. Elvira looking real great. I was a Cali kid. Niners, Raiders. Pick the wrong one and you label the traitor. Playing outside, planning major capers. Reading color comics in the Sunday papers. Still not thinking that the 80s were the best. Three letters, N-E-S, yeah. Just a little bit, the 80s were crazy in every way that I remembered it. Until I remembered that like nobody had the internet. No Wi-Fi, no high speed, no Brie Larson, no Blake Lively. So I wanted to watch Alf on a Tuesday, okay. Tough luck, cause Alf was on Monday. You had to wait 6 days for Alf to play. But today, he'll go cop the Blu-ray. Old tech was straight up frightening. Need reminding of tape rewinding, it's better now. What more do you need? We got PS4s and legal weed. We got gay marriage and I